There you go. Give a great big round of applause. World's nastiest way to get a hickey.
Sad thing is, Casey, that's the only way I'm getting a hickey. I don't know what's worse, the three laughs or the awkward silence. All right, we're going to move past that little self-esteem booster right there. We can talk about something different this time. We'll talk about the working jaw of an alligator. You see, for a long time, people debated on what the difference was between alligators and crocodiles. They say, you know, the top jaw opens on a crocodile, bottom jaw on alligator, or vice versa. Come to find out, it's the bottom jaw on both animals. And Gatorland has probably the dumbest way to show y'all this. So at this point in the show, if you guys got a camera, I get out, get it ready. If this one works out, it's going to be one heck of a snapshot.
I mean, if it doesn't work out.